So hey there. I'm gonna play this game that I saw at a an erotic hypnosis convention that I was at the other day. The developer was presenting this game. She's done others, which I haven't seen, but I played the demo. It was a lot of fun. And I think she chose it because it was an easy example of how to integrate hypnosis with the game. So, I think all it needs is a mouse. But kind of available. Sent info is important. You have to go through that before you can click anything else. Uses suggestions and subliminals to temporarily rewrite the player's mind. Has two primary components: the hypnotic tutorial, which hypnotizes the player and installs the suggestion in them, and the game itself, which uses the suggestion installed by the first portion. Before starting the hypnotic tutorial, make sure to put on headphones, make sure your sound is on, and sit comfortably. Tutorial is fully voiced and interactive and lasts for 10 to 15 minutes. The suggestion is to temporarily replace disobedient thoughts in your head with the thoughts and words given to you via subliminal flashes on screen. The subliminals, which the full game uses, may be modified, but in the hypnotic tutorial, the words used are submit, obey, pleasure, and deeper. This game contains mild flashing lights. If you need to stop at any time, you may press escape. In the hypnotic tutorial, this will wipe all suggestions and count you up, while in the main game, this will simply end the experience. Additionally, if the game notices inaction for an extended period of time, it will automatically trigger the emergency count-up. If you need a count-up, suggestion wipe, or subliminal wipe, you can find them in the safety files page of the main menu. I've already consented to this. And I've done the tutorial, but I'm going to do it again. Post-hypnotic suggestions don't stick very well with me for whatever reason. And so I need a refresh.
Hello, and welcome to Sublime Compliance, the latest and greatest in hypnotic gaming technology. My designation is Priestess Null03, and I will be guiding you through the operation of this product. To begin, please click the left mouse button. Wonderful. You've activated focus mode. In this game, focus is very important. You may only act when you're focused. To move, click the left mouse button again. Pretty good, huh? We've spent months working on the most satisfying method of movement. And who doesn't love a good grappling hook? Click the left mouse button again. And you're right back to focusing. Click again. So easy to move like this. Click again and again. Good. Focus for me and launch. Focus and launch. Take a deep breath in with every focus. And a deep breath out with every launch. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. In. And out. In. OmniFocus lets you focus on the screen. And every time you launch brings you further under our spell. Focus and sink. In. In and out, deeper and deeper. It's just that easy to play. It's just that easy to obey. Keep your eyes open, keep clicking the mouse. Know that you're ours. Every click draining a little bit more will. Every click making you a little bit more obedient. In and out. Deeper and deeper. It's just that easy. It's just that simple. You're just that easy. Your thoughts can be that simple. All you have to do is listen, and you're very good at listening. All you have to do is obey, and you're very good at obeying. Every click brings you closer to trance, and a few more clicks will take full control over that mind of yours. Every breath makes you a little more hazy. Every click absorbs you more. Three more clicks, two more clicks, one more click, and sleep. Let yourself drift down to that lovely, warm, obedient place you know you adore. You're allowed to keep breathing normally, by the way, with each breath bringing you that much deeper. After all, it's so easy to obey, and obedience is so easy. It's so simple to just fall deeper, deeper, deeper into trance, just like that. Let's bring you even further under our spell, making sure you're nice and obedient before we start toying with that mind of yours. Let's imagine you at the top of a staircase with 10 lovely steps on it. At the bottom of the staircase is that lovely, warm, deep trance you know you crave. Whatever trance feels like to you, let yourself feel it awaiting you at the bottom of this very staircase. So, in a few seconds, every time I say a number, let's take a step down the staircase together, each time doubling that lovely trancey feeling that's unique to your mind. So, with all that in mind, let's begin. 10, letting yourself take the first step down. 9, the staircase, doubling that feeling of 8, trance each and every time. 7, doing 6, giving yourself into that 5, wonderful warm sensation. Every 4, number bringing you even closer to that 3, perfect trance. So close now that 2, you're very nearly there. Just 1 more step and 0. Let's let you drift there for just a few seconds. That lovely trancey feeling that only you can fully describe. Ever so comfortable and ever so obedient. Whatever you're feeling right now is precisely what you should be feeling. And let's put a name to that feeling and call it trance. You're under our spell now. So wonderfully under our control. And since you're under our control, let's get to what this game is really about. Compliance through subliminals. Whenever you're playing this game, now and then you might see pieces of text flash across the screen. Just for this week, whenever a word flashes white on the screen during this game, if you feel safe and comfortable doing so, I want you to take one of those pesky thoughts flitting around your head, those of distraction, disobedience, and the like, and temporarily replace it with whatever the word on the screen means to you. If it says submit, you might find your thoughts replaced with feelings of submission. it says pleasure, you might find your mind blanked out by thoughts of pleasure. It's just so easy. It's just so simple. But, of course, this will just happen for this week. It will only happen if you're playing this game. Only when you see a word flash white on the screen, and only if you feel safe and comfortable with this effect. Additionally, as soon as you stop playing, all these effects end instantly. None of the overwritten thoughts are permanently gone, and none of the replacements stick around longer than a single play session. If your eyes are closed, let's open them and look at that screen. Let's give these subliminals a try. Submission flooding out any distraction. Obedience flooding out any defiance. Pleasure filling your whole mind. Gosh, that's adorable. I believe you get my point. The game you're about to play is, in many ways, a map of your mind. It's filled with targets, thoughts that shouldn't be there, of distraction and disobedience. If you launch yourself at one, it will be removed and replaced by, well, whatever we decide should go in its place. It's time to put your training to the test. In this room are five targets, five thoughts that need replacing. To break a target, focus on it, and launch yourself through it. Are you ready?
Go.
Four targets are left. Three remain. Two targets are left. Just one target left. Good. Isn't it so easy to obey? So very easy to be ours. And now you know every single thing necessary to play this game. Since you are such a good listener, I think it's time to bring you up and set you loose. In a few seconds, I'm going to count from 1 to 10. When I reach 10, you'll be wide awake, feeling completely alert, and remembering everything that just happened to you. 1, 2, 3, feeling your body more and more. 4, 5, 6, making sure that subliminal suggestion is snugly installed. 7, 8, 9, stretching out any sore parts. And 10, wide awake. Thank you for
being here.
Awake. We hope you enjoy the full experience.
Looks like a good list. Well, okay. I'll do this since I'm streaming. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Here we go. That was fun. Okay. Bye-bye.